baby. It's good to see you again.
Yeah. I love it. Yeah.
I love the show.
Yeah. Now, you played Miss Jones the best role ever.
Yes.
And I was thinking, how did you come up with that arrangement that I love so dearly?
Miss Jones, I actually modeled after an aunt of mine. And when we were kids, she was not the nicest. She was not so easy as my Aunt Lilius. Anyway, she was an executive secretary for the Rockefellers, one of the Rockefellers. That was my aunt. And so I modeled Jonesy after her because she was very straight and very stern.
How did you come up with Gadding? The myth.
Miss Gadding? Yeah. How did that happen? That was a coordinated effort between Ted Sperling, Janine Tesori, and myself.
Well, you were on one on this island, and you talked about one on this island.
Oh, I love to be on this island.
Who did you play?
I played Asaka, Mother of the World.
Yes.
No, it was the mother, the Asaka. She's the mother of the world. I don't know what the actor's name is playing it now.
Yeah. How did you get into this role for halftime?
Well, I was called by the producers, by Dory. Yeah. And I think she kind of hunted me down to see if I would be available to do it.
Yeah. What next?
Next is a production of a show called Perfect Picture.
We'll do
and
that.
It's about the life of Norman Rockwell.
Mm.
It's being done up in Vermont as a part of a big festival to celebrate the four freedoms that Norman Rockwell painted.
Thank you for doing this.
You're so welcome.
I did love you. This has been a great honor for me. Thank you.
You're a sweetheart. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye, sweetheart.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Go back in.
All right.